ruin your day. But here we go, guys. Al Z.